through the law. Who shall intercede for humanity? Whom shall the arm of the Lord be revealed? For the nations are bleeding. Who shall cry unto the Lord? Who shall intercede for humanity? Whom shall the arm of the Lord be revealed? For the nations are bleeding. Let the voices of the righteous lift. Let the voices of the righteous be lifted. Who shall cry unto the Lord? Who shall intercede for humanity? Whom shall the arm of the Lord be revealed? For the nations are bleeding. Let the voices of the righteous be lifted. Let the voices of the righteous be lifted. Who shall cry unto the Lord? Who shall intercede for humanity? Who shall the arm of the Lord be revealed? For the nations are bleeding. Oh Lord, we need you. 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 Listen, I'm crying and calling out to all the anointed in the kingdom and in the body of Christ. If you get this video, share it. Let's raise up our voices and petition heaven. The Bible makes us understand that whenever there was a crisis among the children of God, and when they cry out to the Lord, God always sent deliverance. We are in the month of the blood, the month of April. We are praying that the power of the blood, the Bible says in Hebrews 12 verse 24, that the blood of Jesus speaks better things than the blood of Abel. According to Ephesians 1 verse 7, the Bible says that we are redeemed by the blood. Amen. We need the redemptive power of the blood to be at work for us and for humanity. So wherever you are, when you get this video, share it across. Let's encourage people to pray. The nations are bleeding. The government are confused. The scientists don't have a cure. We need this thing to be lifted. My name is Benjamin Kusi. God bless you.